Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix your file history drive was disconnected for too long. Right click start button, click run. Type percentage local app data percentage. Click OK. Open Microsoft folder. Open Windows folder. Open File History folder. Rename Data folder to data.old. Close File Explorer and restart system. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel, thank you very much, see you next video.